Located in the northwest of Australia, on the pristine waters of Shark Bay, the regional capital of the Gascoyne is the township of Carnarvon, home to the internationally acclaimed Abacus Fisheries. The outback coast, where the desert meets the coast, is one of the most pollution-free areas in the world, and the fishery itself is under World Heritage listing for Shark Bay. Shark Bay is located on the most western point of the coast of Australia and covers an area of 2.3 million hectares. Shark Bay is truly magnificent. A jewel in the Western Australian coast, white sand beaches, edged by aquamarine waters and the dark Prussian blue waters stretching to the horizon. The waters off Carnarvon abound with sea life and are a true treasure trove to the aquatic playground of whales, dolphins, manta rays, dugongs and loggerhead turtles. Visitors to the region are captivated by the raw beauty of the vast wilderness that greets them. Shark Bay, home of the famous Monkey Mia dolphins, is one of only 16 locations worldwide and the only one in Australia that meet all four of the criteria for World Heritage listing. Abacus Fisheries began fishing these waters in 1981 for the highly prized pink snapper. This led in April of 1998 to explore the potential of developing another fishery in conjunction with Fisheries WA and strict sustainable fishing practices. The die was cast and saw Abacus Fisheries expanding its fishing and processing operations to include the mouth-watering blue swimmer crab. Many call it the blue manna crab, as the sweet, delicious flavours are considered to be manna from heaven. Since its beginning, Abacus Fisheries has strived to enhance the culinary delights of seafood lovers with improving handling techniques and quality control from ocean to the table. Purpose-built crab fishing vessels have been built with the best fishing and handling practices in mind and are a reflection of the confidence that Abacus Fisheries have in the ongoing sustainability and future of the Shark Bay blue swimmer crab fishery. Before the sun breaks on the horizon, the fishermen from Abacus are checking their pots and hauling in their precious catch. As each pot is emptied, all crabs are stunned in an ice slurry to minimise damage and stress to the crab due to handling while grading by size and gender. All undersized crabs and buried females are immediately returned to the pristine waters, ensuring the sustainability of crab stocks for future generations to enjoy as we do today. Pots are baited and stacked on board the vessel before being reset for the next day's catch. The crab boats return to port daily, ensuring the maximum freshness and quality of the product. Crabs are kept chilled at sea to minimise stress while maintaining them in a live state. Once on shore, they're delivered to the cool rooms of the export-approved processing facility for immediate processing. Abacus Fisheries have invested in the latest high-tech processing equipment with automation in mind to minimise handling, ensuring the continuity of product quality, which has set the benchmark for processing blue swimmer crabs. The crabs are quality checked before being fed onto the world's leading grading equipment, which weight grades them to our customers' requirements. From there, they're transported by conveyor to the state-of-the-art automated cooking system and cooked to perfection, ensuring the succulent flavour of the Shark Bay blue swimmer crab is captured. Once cooked, the crabs are conveyed to the automated wrapping machine. Only top quality crabs are then folded and sent through the wrapping machine to be shrink-wrapped, sealing in the freshness and succulent taste that customers have come to expect from the multi-award-winning Abacus Fisheries. Each crab is individually wrapped to protect it against freezer and transit damage, ensuring excellent presentation to the customer. From the shrink tunnel, the crabs are then once more graded to the requirements of our national and international customers. This is the final quality checking step before the crabs are packed into aluminium trays for the freezing process to begin. The time from live to fully processed, ready for freezing, has been minimised in every possible way to ensure the freshest possible crabs available for today's discerning customers. The beauty of individually wrapping each crab is it allows consumers around the globe to take an individual crab and prepare a magnificent dish all year round. All crabs that don't meet the strict standards for the whole crab market are sent to the meat processing room, where the meat is hand-picked and packaged in 500-gram resealable tubs. Here we pick only the rear flipper section of the crab, which gives the chunky white lump meat, and the large claw sections, which have a very subtle sea flavour. Both of these meats have their own distinct flavours that have become so popular. For those who want the succulent flavours of the Shark Bay blue swimmer crab for a special dish, it's a very easy way to enjoy one of nature's taste sensations. After the freezing process is completed, the core temperature of the crab is checked prior to packaging to ensure the required temperature has been achieved. The crab is then packed into our distinctive cartons, check weighed before being labelled, strapped and palletised. Once this is finished, the crab is placed into our modern cold store, ready for shipment to the customers. If you'd like to know more about Abacus Fisheries, contact Peter Jex by phone on 618-9941-2030. Email for more information on peter@abacusfisheries.com.au or view the website at www.abacusfisheries.com.au. Abacus Fisheries, the freshest name in fishing.